We've tracked Talia to a parking garage downtown. Sending you the location now.
That's Shakar, Kagan, man.
Could have told us your league was planning a murder spree at the charity ball.
Does this look like my league? Did they decapitate the court? Did you?
No. Despite all the killings, the voice is still alive.
Then the League will keep attacking, regardless of collateral damage.
And the court will send their talons to retaliate. How many of Gotham's citizens will die in the crossfire, Talia?
Countless. The League will decimate the city. And the court is preparing something even more impressive.
And that is?
Langstrom wrote that living subjects could create more powerful talons. I don't want to be around when they get out.
What else do you know about what Langstrom was doing?
As much as I've liked our chats, Gotham is getting decidedly unfriendly. Don't come looking for me.
Hey, Belfry. Did you get all that?
Yes. Meaner talons incoming. They're not gonna make dismantling the Court of Owls any easier.
We have to keep going or the city will go up in flames.
Oscar.
Was wondering when one of you vigilantes would show up. Of course, you're not the wildest thing I've seen around here.
Guess ships aren't the only thing that moves through these docks.
Not by a long shot. I've seen all kinds of shady containers come through here. Too afraid to open them, though. Can't lose this job.
So you teamed up with the Watch?
Got that right. I don't even want to know what I might find at some of these containers. But someone who can do something about it definitely should.
I'm someone who can do something. Tell me what you know.
Take care.
We here. Court of Owls hideout.
You don't need to prove anything. Be careful in there.
Kidding me. Belfry, I just cleared some court jerks from this hideout.
Remarkable.
Go time! Just like that! Awesome! doing good. Nice and easy. Booyah! Damn right!
Thanks for keeping an eye out for us. Was wondering when you'd show up.
I wanted you to have plenty of time to read those files I sent you.
Some pretty serious shit here. A secret society that controls Gotham, with Jacob Kane at the head?
And then there's all the murders.
I'd say you were off your game, if it didn't make so much damn sense. I've seen so many shady things over the years, and this explains every single one of them.
We have to bring Kane down, and the court with him.
Too many corrupt cops on the force for me to just arrest him. If I had someone I could actually trust on the case, I might be able to get some solid evidence.
Then you're stuck with me. I'll go looking for court trouble and see what I find.
Nice job out there.
Belfry, Montoya wants me to deal with some crooked cops. I'm gonna make some pigs cry.
Keep us updated.
Your money goes in my pocket.
Target! Let's see what this is.
Was that so hard?
Trash for her to collect.
Copy. I'll pass on the word. Montoya needs you to investigate a murder scene before anyone can tamper with the evidence.
Got it.
Now.
court mask. I knew it. Belfry, tell Montoya she was right. The cops were covering up stuff for the court.
Roger. She should be able to handle the rest.
You've received an urgent message from Penguin. Please return as soon as possible.
Sounds good. See you soon.
You're not too banged up this time, Master Jason.
Grabbing them would take way too long.
Hey, maybe we could use this one as bait.
Oh?
Mm-mm. This is going nowhere.
Did you break something again?
North now.
Tim, the clay's moving.
It does that sometimes, it's fine.
Tim? Shit! Tim, it went down the drain.
Why didn't you warn me?
I did.
He totally did.
Clayface in town is headed for the reservoir.
Great. Then we can take them all out at once.
You saw what happened. If they blocked the pipes like they did here, it would build a lot of pressure.
If the dam burst, it would flood North Gotham. We wouldn't have time to evacuate.
I'll call Montoya and let her know what's going on.
Perfect timing. Commissioner King's been calling me nonstop. The whole city's out of water. She wants this fixed ASAP.
Guess that makes me the plumber. Any citizens inside?
Most of the night crew left after they saw mud going up the pipes, but some are still evacuating. You should have the place to yourself soon enough.
Just how I like it.
Better you than me. Now get going, before my backup gets here.
Seeing Clayface anywhere.
He's definitely there. He said he'd see us at the premiere, remember?
Kick your ass.
I'm done playing. Tonight is mine, and you won't stop me. You'll die here.
Closed. Belfry, Clayface looks done.
Are you certain we're still detecting something? Readings are spiking. You must evacuate now. I'm sending the bat cycle to your location.
Did you really think it would be that easy?
smelting factory west of your position.
Perfect. Thank you, Dolphin.
I'll catch you sooner or later. Just like Batman, always running away.
Thank you.
Looks like you had some fun.
Gotta get my kick somewhere. And now you get to write it all up.
Just another day at the office. Stopping a clay monster from drowning the city isn't the weirdest thing I've ever done.
You and me both. Gotham keeps us guessing.
And busy. The commissioner wants me to bag and tag each piece of clay individually. Thank you for that.
Sounds like a hard ass if you ask me.
That's the understatement of the year. I swear, if you spandex people were so useful, I... Why do I even bother?
So, the League finally sent their assassins after the court.
Talia warned us this would happen, but I didn't think it'd be so public.
The League usually prefers to avoid the spotlight, but this time they were not sending a message.
They're coming for the court, and they won't stop until they've wiped out all corruption from Gotham.
This is it. Alfred's playing right into Robin's trap.
Mate in two.
Wait, how'd you...
An old way. It's how Alfred wins.
Teach me.
Robin must discover his own way to win.
Robin thinks that sounds way harder.
satellite, do your thing.
Big fluorescent owl. That's subtle.
Belfry, guess who just cleared another owl's nest?
I understand.
Time to go.
I'm feeling pretty good right now. All this mess can't be a good sign.
Can anyone hear me? Help!
Smells like death.
Belfry? Are you there? Something must be blocking comms.
Thank you.
How are they doing this?
Wait, I'm not dead? How am I not dead? What's going on here?
How are they doing this? What just happened? What is going on with this thing? What is this place?
4 weeks with you, Robin. No improvement. Lang's next leadership, JC's boldness, an unworthy successor.
Batman? Did you really think that?
Tim was right. Batman means Robin. Robin needs to be someone, anyone.
Here. Of course I'm back at the start. Why should anything make sense? Think, Robin. Think. Gotta move. Thank you.
is much clearer here. They were gassing me the whole time. Vultures. Is that how they've been doing this? Like this place never ends. Thanks for the way out. Oh, wow. Everything's mechanized. Wouldn't spend this much capital on a place just to terrorize people. Maybe if I look around, I can learn more about what they're planning.
What do you mean? They can't be gone. Check the shadows. They're probably pissing their pants in a corner somewhere.
look alive, young cat!
Must be used to shift the rooms. It worked! Now, how do I get across? Those tanks are in the way. But maybe if I hit the valves, they're my way through. The dead volunteered for this.
They're not dead at first. The new ones, they offer themselves up for the cause.
I'm gonna put you to sleep now. Don't worry, you'll wake up. Eventually. Oh my god. It's a whole Talon-making operation. They could take over Gotham with this.
Gotta be drawing a ton of power. Bet I can overload it.
I should be able to overload it with the controls. How many talents does the court have?
Heads up!
Ah.
Made it out. Is this out?
Robin, are you there? Your signal just reappeared on the Bat computer. Do you read me?
I read you, Belfry. I'm so glad to hear your voice.
And I yours. I was concerned, to say the least.
Me too. I'm a little beaten up.
This shouldn't have happened. Please, hurry back to the Belfry as soon as you can.
Talons, the labyrinth, all punishment for exposing the court.
To think Jacob Kane ever thought we could be on the same side.
The labyrinth wasn't just meant to kill us. The court wanted to get in our heads.
It might have worked.
We'll be okay, Tim.
Will we? Batman didn't kill people, but where would he stand on soldiers lining up to be reborn as these monsters?
I used to be dead. You think I'm a monster?
We have one setback. And this is where you go, Tim? Murder?
I get steering him away from killing people, but the labyrinth was more than a setback, Babs.
Don't talk about me like I'm not here. You're not Bruce. None of you are.
Enough! Gotham practically lined up to kill Batman. Every time Bruce came home, bloodied, near death, I patched him up. Just as I now do for you. He was often angry, but he never stooped to their level. And neither will you. Alfred's right. Batman had a code. No matter how tough this gets, we can't betray it.
The court is made up of Gotham's founding families. They'll protect their own like only family will.
They may be related, but they aren't family. Not like we are.
The evidence we uncovered against Kane at the hotel is pretty much bulletproof.
Then our best course of action isn't war, it's prosecution.
I don't think Kane's gonna honor a warrant.
He will if we help the cops serve it.
The same cops currently gunning for every cape in Gotham?
I can think of at least one still on our side.
Got new intel for the evidence board.
I was certain the labyrinth had to be some kind of technological marvel. But it was just boxes and props.
It's that gas they use.
Belfry's really coming together.
This place is quite remarkable. It's certainly brighter than the Batcave.
Wish we could fit a giant dinosaur in here, but I think Bruce would approve.
I know he would. Because this is your home.
Gotham's our home. Bruce was always looking out for it. And we can do that literally from up here.
Protecting Gotham is a difficult endeavor. One that Bruce knew you would face. So, he made sure that you would have everything you'd need to succeed.
Always three moves ahead.
Probably dead long before the court even found Dionysium.
But these new ones, they're volunteers. How could they let the court do that to them?
You know, in the wild, owls hunt all types of prey. Small animals like mice or insects, sure, but also other predators, like foxes and snakes.
What does that mean?
That falling victim to an owl's methods doesn't make one weak.
Huh. Yeah. You're right, Babs.